Using this motor shield, you can fully control four DC motors using Arduino Uno or Arduino Mega. This is L293D motor shield, which you can use for your robot car. This shield is for motors 5 volts to 16 volts. Connect external battery to this terminal. Motor 1 and motor 2 are connected in here, and motor 3 and motor 4 are connected to these terminals. Full wiring diagram is shown in the full video. In Arduino IDE, you need to install the library. Click on Sketch, Library, and then click on Manage Libraries. Type here Adafruit Motor Shield. Once found it, click on the install button and it is done. Then copy and paste the code from the Robojax.com and you can fully control each motor. Link to full video is in the description. Subscribe and like for more videos.